Are in the Panama Canal. We're on the third lock in the Gatun side from the Caribbean towards the Pacific, and the door is closing. Whoa. As soon as those doors finish closing, they'll start letting in water. Our line is tied to that giant cleat up there. That's the stern starboard line. Can't really see, but that's the starboard bow line. There's a large ship.
If you can go to Victoria, go to Victoria.
Coming. Or we are actually behind this large ship, the Antilles. Up on the bow, you see Christian and Casper. Some Danes that are here crewing on the
boat.
Over here, the pilot. We're rafted to another boat.
Le combina a todo mundo.
The whole, yeah. Okay.
The name of this boat?
The next to us?
The next
boat?
Do you know the name of this?
Blue Dawn
or? ¿Cómo se llama el bote tuyo? ¿Bote tuyo cómo se llama?
Lunambule.
Lunambule. Lunambule. Lunan.
Lunambule. I can't tell, but water is coming. See it creeping up on the wall here.
It's an expression about a vessel that will make it to the moon. I think it's more like moonbound.
Here comes the... See the currents in the water?
Pero cuando terminé de leer eso voy a poder hablar francés bien. Estás haciendo un diccionario.
Yep.
Yeah.
Have to keep the line taut as we rise up. Now we're up to the hole there. You guys having fun?
Yeah.
These are the little trains that pull the larger ships through the lock. Well, keep their line straight. There's a ship passing on the other side. Yeah. 15. Sea Phantom. Sea Phantom passing the other way. How many what?
Eight or...
We do...
How many steps?
Three.
Three, okay.
I think this is the last.
Yeah.
We have to wait quite a while for him to get out of the way, I think. Each side has three, but on the other side there's two and then one, or one and two, so they're separated a little bit.
Okay.
Almost to the top.